Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome to Smarter Every Day. So a few years ago, I messed up and put a video of me playing with my chicken on the internet. Now everybody says, hey, aren't you the chicken man?
His head stays rock solid in one position.
And I'm cool with being the chicken man, but I think there's a lot cooler things I could be, like, I don't know, let's play with fire. What about that? So today we're going to learn about vorticity. Vorticity is the circulation in a confined area divided by that area. So today we've made a fire tornado. I guess I should put safety glasses on to make this official science. We've made a fire tornado by restricting the airflow to the flame except through a certain area. Now, when I turn the vorticity up by increasing circulation with this vacuum cleaner, we're going to start a chain of events. The fire tornado will set off a trigger on the rifle, and the rifle will fire and light these matches over here. Once it lights the matches, the gunpowder will go up and light a rocket, and we'll, you'll see the rest. So let's check it out. That's a pretty good way to light a bonfire. So anyway, you're getting smarter every day. Have a good one.
Body and pretty much any direction.